What?
It's 9:30 on a school night, and we are going to get the whiteboard for my Draw My Life, because we're going to be hitting 10K within like a month, I guess. Probably before then, but that's just crazy, guys, and I can't wait, seriously. Oh, it's dark now. Man, look at the quality of this camera. This is 720p because I'm filming on my phone because I brought back the vlogging camera because I just didn't need it.
I got some light for you.
Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, it's my brother's last day of school tomorrow, and I wish I was in his shoes.
Woo!
And yeah, we're gonna go to Walmart now.
It's great having a car that doesn't work.
Alright, since my brother's car doesn't work, we're gonna take my mom's truck.
Dude, how hard is it to find a whiteboard?
Oh boy, he's it.
I think I'll take it.
I got a big one.
Okay, this is why iPhones are trash. Let's see. 1%, right? Now let's plug in my charger. Oh, what does that say? 44%. Someone please explain this to me.
Freaking joke of a phone.
But whatever, I just got home from school. We have Friday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday left, and that's it. And my brain is fried from studying for finals and all that, so I'm just gonna go to sleep.
We need to get into my sleeping attire.
It's gonna be hard to sleep with the freaking light on, but whatever. Good night. Should probably set an alarm for an hour.
Nah.
Alright, bye.
Alright, bye.
So all that nap did was make me more tired because I only slept for like an hour. But besides my eyes looking super tired, my eye looks a little better than what it used to. I think I have to go to my sister's band concert in a little bit. That'll be freaking fun. It's one of these like big ones that they have once a year that lasts like 5 hours. It's ridiculous. So yesterday my mom came into my room and she told me that if I was going to do online school that I'd have to choose within like a week or two because the kids that do it are already joining in, so it's filling up. So if I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna have to decide soon. And even though I can still hang out with my friends on the weekend, I feel like I'll feel pretty lonely during the day, I guess. Weekends probably won't change. I'll probably still hang out with the same people. And I wouldn't be able to get answers from my friends, which, you know, that'd suck. But that would actually probably make me smarter because, you know, I'd actually have to learn the stuff. But I also want to prove the teachers at my school wrong because they're all pretty stupid and they all think that to be successful in life, you have to follow the rules and do all that. But they can't really give advice on success if they're only teachers. I mean, unless that's what they wanted to be and they're successful at that. But I mean, look at FaZe Rain, for example. He is 19. He's like 3.3 million subscribers and he owns an Audi R8 and pays for his parents to live. He pays for his mom and his stepdad. They're both retired because of him. So yeah, and I waste a lot of my time in school activities that I'm not gonna use, like gym class. If I did do online school, I'd probably have a part-time job too. And with that money, I'd be traveling the world, meeting my other friends, you know, be making good videos like that and having fun while doing it. And this summer I'm gonna be old enough to drive and I'm gonna be able to just not have any responsibilities or anything because my birthday is July 24th and then we start school like 2 or 3 weeks later, so it'd be pointless to get a job for the school year unless I was doing online school. So this summer I'm not gonna have a job. I'm gonna have my camera, I'm gonna have my car and free time and no responsibilities. It's gonna be great. But yeah, I'm really torn between doing online school and regular school because yesterday was the last day for the seniors at my school and my brother's a senior. And you know, they played this slideshow of everybody growing up and it was like all that and see how much fun they're having and stuff. So that kind of makes me want to stay in my class and graduate with them. But I can't think of a single YouTuber that is in public school that is really successful. You know, if I want my dream of becoming a YouTuber to come true, I don't know if I can do it with going to a school and being busy all the time because you have to be there for 8 hours a day because you have to keep to a schedule. And I keep getting letters from my school saying how I'm truant and I'm missing too much school because I just freaking leave all the time because I hate it. But we waste so much time on our school. Like at the end of every day, we spend 45 minutes to work on our stuff. Like if we don't have anything to do, like me, 90% of the time I could be at home doing something else, not sitting at school waiting for school to get out. You know, I don't really know, but yeah, I have to decide within like a week or two. I have no idea what I'm gonna do because I don't really want to tell the online school place yes and then like the last minute be like, hey, no, I actually want to stay in public school. I don't know. I don't really have time to figure it out because who knows what my YouTube will do over the summer. Maybe it'll do really well and continue to grow like it is. Maybe it'll just freaking stop, which I doubt, but you know. Also guys, one more thing. We have 1 month, 12 days, 14 hours, 11 minutes, and 20 seconds until Midwest Meetup 2016. It's been horrible waiting for it because I love these guys so much. I can't wait to see Daniel and Dylan Lahr again and everybody else this time. So we're gonna have way more people. This thing's gonna be amazing, and hopefully that video does really good. We have kids coming from all over the place, so it's gonna be really sweet. And yeah, I'm just super pumped for it. Literally, I've waited a year for this, and it's gonna be so amazing. And although I don't think I'll be doing very many flips there, I mean, I'll do some, of course, but since I'm not in my prime anymore, and I'll talk about that stuff in my Draw My Life, but I'm probably just gonna be filming a lot there and hanging out with everybody and enjoying the time. But I also think I'm gonna be doing a vlog and then just like a flipping edit after. Like, I'll wait until the whole week is over, so there probably is gonna be a week of summer that I don't make any videos, and that'll be the week of the meetup. Or maybe I'll make videos in advance and post them once a day. I'm not sure yet. I'll probably do that, but after the whole week's over, I'll edit all the flips and make it like a big flipping edit, and I'll make that like the actual Midwest Meetup 2016 video. And then after that, for a week, I'll post vlogs from it. Yeah, then I'll just continue with normal vlogs after that, and it'll be sweet. So yeah, that's pretty much all I had to say. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more videos, leave a like if you enjoyed, share with your friends, and thank you guys so much for like 7200 subscribers already. I'm getting my big break, I swear. Thank you guys so much, and peace out.
That I'm at an all time. No.